Because how much trouble could a dog be, I thought. The following week, I started my first job. I washed dishes at a local diner called Java Stop for 3 hours after school. Dirty dishes piled up, a mess of plates, saucers, cutlery, and oven trays. I spent my entire shift thinking about how amazing it would be when I finally got my very own dog, and I sped through the mountain of dishes. The chef at work showed me how to make all different types of food when I got a break from doing the dishes. So far, I have learned how to make all my favorites, like chocolate chip cookies, cheesecake, pizza, plus spaghetti and meatballs. I counted up all the money I had managed to save after 1 month of washing dishes. I put the dollar bills back in my glass savings jar and hid it back under my bed for safekeeping. I was disappointed because it had taken me 1 whole month to save just $75. I had a long way to go to save $500. I calculated it was going to take too long just washing dishes, so I came up with a big idea for how I could save the money much faster. I told my friend Patrick about my plan, and he agreed to help. We printed out flyers and placed them all around the neighborhood, offering our lawn mowing service. I borrowed Dad's lawnmower for the job. Soon, Patrick and I were busy mowing lawns and piling up bags of cut grass, sweating beneath the hot sun. Working together meant we could finish more lawns, and the more jobs we finished, the faster the money piled up. All the time I was cutting grass, I thought about the adventures I might one day have with my dog. After just 1 weekend of mowing lawns, Patrick and I had managed to make $300. We split the proceeds evenly, then I counted up all my savings, and I had close to half the amount of money I needed to be able to afford my own dog. I knew that in only a couple more weeks, not months, I would have all the money I needed. After a few more weeks of work had passed, I brought my savings jar out from under my bed. It was filled with dollar bills, and I placed it on the breakfast table one morning.